Snow will be aggressive against him on the pass rush.
There he goes on first down. He attacked the lane that he saw early and picks up 4 yards. And that's something you and I were talking about before the game. You want him to try to find
that Murray might take off.
They've been really good, the Cardinals have in the red zone this year. 73% touchdown percentage is 8th in the league. As Chase Edmonds gets on 5,200 socially distanced fans on hand trying to make some noise here in Charlotte. Murray, backside pressure comes, hit as he throws, and it's incomplete. That pressure from Yetur goes Matos.
The outside arm of the tackle down, creating a short corner, and no, that's a fumble.
Yep.
That ball was knocked out.
Ruled an interception on the field, but the Panthers have just seen it on the big screen here, and it's a clear recovery by Carolina.
Yeah, you could see it from the end zone a little bit